This is Dr. Masters thanking you for clicking on to today's mini consultation. Worrying about the future? Many people are because of world economic conditions. There's a very simple reason that worry is so prevalent. It's simple because many are out of work and others are fearful that they may be next. There are a few, however, in the midst of all of this uncertainty that are not fearful. Those are people who are aware of the God-given potentials within them, that no matter what takes place, another of God's given potentials will see them through, and in some cases, even improve their life, be it a new occupation, a new type of employment, or even a new career. That's why I've so enjoyed my own career of over half a century, of sharing with people how to connect with God's presence of wisdom, creativity, healing, and love, which when done connects one also with one's true soul's purpose in life. With such inner contact with God's presence, worry and fear give way to a greater awakening of one's own God-given potentials. And this is what I invite graduates of the University of Metaphysics and the University of Sedona to do, to help people through current difficult times by sharing with the public the God-given potentials that can lift the individual as well as the world to a new state of prosperity and a new state of peace that comes from that. With this in your thoughts, let us turn inward. I turn inward to the very center and nucleus of my mind, that Christ mind conscious point of contact where my soul is in an eternal state of oneness with the mind and spirit of God. Here in the light of higher awareness within myself, let me recognize that all-powerful God, the presence of God that exists within me, does not worry. For the power that is has power and dominion over all things, has created all things. That creative power exists within me. It exists in God's presence within me. By entering into that presence within myself, knowing how to contact God's presence, I therefore make contact with my soul and my soul's purpose in this lifetime. I recognize that my soul's purpose may change as the years go by, and that what was good at one time has outlived its usefulness, and now I move on to something else. This is part of the nature of life in the universe, constantly moving, constantly refining, constantly improving. And I am open to that improvement, that change, that upliftment to something still better in my life by awakening to another of my God-given potentials that exist in God's presence within me. Therefore, I focus making contact with God's presence within myself, and in so doing, becoming aware of another God-given gift, another God-given potential that is there for me to live and to enjoy. For this realization, this day or any day, I give thanks. I set worry aside in favor of God guiding and leading me to still greater good. And so it is. reminder to watch our current complimentary weekly video broadcast available to you 24/7 on universityonline.tv, which is now also available on mobile versions designed for smaller screens of tablets, smartphones, netbooks, and other handheld devices. Also, that the daily mini consultation is also available through this means. Refer to universityonline.tv for the subject of each week's weekly videos containing deep spiritual insights, realities, and spiritual self-help of a higher nature. In the meantime, may God bless you and those you love today and this eternal moment of always.